I'm Susan Keeney with Columbus Landmarks, and today we're here to talk about porches, specifically porch decks. Nothing evokes nostalgic charm and says welcome like a beautiful historic front porch. And nothing takes a beating like a front porch, except maybe the roof. Even if it has a roof overhead, an open porch takes the brunt of the weather, exposure to the strong rays of the sun, not to mention wind-driven rain and snow. Now, the type of deck material certainly plays an important role in how it withstands the elements. And here's an example of two different materials. These steps are treated wood. The porch deck is a beautiful western red cedar. Now, cedar has a natural resistance to decay, and treated wood, of course, has a preservative that's pressure injected into the wood to make it more durable. Both have been protected with a semi-transparent stain, which means that this is a penetrating finish that not only protects the wood, but adds some color and also allows a little of the grain to show through. But even with a protective coating, look at how the treated wood steps have weathered. Now let's look at the deck itself. You can see when we pull back the porch rug that the exposed wood is more weathered than the wood that's covered by the rug. No matter the wood species or the paint or the stain or a rug, all decks need regular maintenance. There's no such thing as maintenance-free. So, inspect your porch annually, and it probably needs to be painted every 2 to 3 years. Regular maintenance is essential to keeping your porch in good condition so that it continue to be one of the best character-defining features of your historic home. For more tips and best practices on caring for your front porch, visit our website, columbuslandmarks.org, under the Home Preservation Program, and call us anytime with any questions. We're happy to help. Thank you.